That's something which, we have been looking at. How do we resolve this problem of multitasking?
Yeah.
So now, if you're watching your video,
which
is going on, and then there's some email which is there which you have to reply, but you don't want to stop that video.
Yeah.
You still want to watch it.
It's like watching TV and doing what you want to do on your laptop, you know, it's that kind of
thing. Bang on, you nailed it. You nailed it. So if you have a video and still you want to do your text and messages, you pin that video on your main home screen and can still do whatever you want to do.
Oh.
You want to see how it happens?
Yeah. Okay. So you want to say it keeps playing, the video keeps playing.
The video keeps playing and then you can do whatever you want.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
So we call this, this is a real new feature which you guys have to see. This is called as video pinning, right? So let me demonstrate to you all, you know, what video pinning is and how it works. Can we have an AV, please? Was he a golfer there?
Sorry?
Was he a golfer there?
Yeah. No, but that's a first as well.
Video pinning?
Sorry, innovation and I remember what you said in the beginning.
Democratization.
Right. Yes, I remember. So this is the first.
Isn't it a cool feature?
It seriously is a fabulous.
Guys, have you seen something like this?
It's
video
like,
pinning?
It's like watching TV and doing what you're doing.
Yeah, so I have many more features, but I'll appreciate if it's a video pinning, if you guys just can just, you know, you can start with a clap and then you can go forward.
Wow.
What else? More? Multitasking?
I need a chair. I think, okay, so tell me, why don't you tell me? I mean, I don't know, what else has left that we haven't talked about yet?
Simultaneous video view. There's something which we have resolved.
Okay.
So for example, if you've gone to a concert, Sunburn.
Okay.
And you're clicking videos, one by one. And then you want to see your videos, but you don't know which one.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Every time you look on a video, you have to play that video and then see what is happening, what's not happening.
Otherwise, you won't know. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It's a very peculiar problem.
Right.
It's small, but it's a peculiar problem. With the simultaneous video view, again first, because if you're going to ask me first.
I'm going to ask all the first,
The simultaneous video view, you're watching one video and then you want to watch other videos, you can play them too.
Both of them together?
Both of them together. At the same time.
Let's see.
Let's have a look.
Thumbnail, instead of trying to remember what was the name, number or the name of the video, then you can just
see
it.
Yeah, browse, scroll and then just play and then move on.
Wow, that's interesting.
And again, as I initially said,
it's getting a cliche answer
we make
every time.
Phone which are inspired by real people for real people, this is what we felt the need is. Hence, all the features in this phone.
Okay. I don't know, I'm not even able to think ahead of your phone. Your phone's going ahead of what I'm thinking, so I really don't know what to ask, to be honest.
No, let me tell you. Again, multitasking while you're watching this video.
Okay.
How do you go increase and decrease the volume? Or the brightness?
Yeah, volume sometimes you can manage from the side, but brightness, I think you have to go back to the settings.
No more.
Okay.
No more. Those settings are dead. Everything is on your screen. So while watching a video on Canvas 4, you can just swipe your finger to increase, decrease volume. You can swipe your fingers to just increase, decrease the brightness on the screen while it's going on.
Wow. Really?
Let me show you the AV.
Kya bach kya abhi?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you have the AV, please? Isn't it cool?
I don't think you have to hard sell this phone. I mean, this is it. There's enough features on it already that you, I don't know why somebody will not buy it.
No, thankfully, luckily, with the love and affection of all those people, there's already a digital queue to buy this phone, as what Deepal was mentioning.
Yeah, I heard that backstage, yes.
Yeah. Now let me show you a very expensive feature.
Expensive feature?
Expensive feature.
Finally!
I'm going to show you something.
Something.
I'm going to show you something, but before that, okay. Let me just show you a movie clip.
A movie clip?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's have a movie clip.
Okay. What are you guys watching?
We're watching a movie clip.
Can I join you?
Yeah, please. Come here.
Looking nice?
Yeah.
So are you.
Thank
you.
Yeah.
Hey, this is the house movie, right?
Yeah.
Why does this pause every time?
Every time you guys look away from the screen, it pauses.
What is it?
Oh, if you're watching your video and you move your head, it's going to pause. So you don't
Are you
miss.
Serious?
It's the expensive feature.
Yeah, it's a very expensive feature.
Okay.
It's made for you and me, Chitrangada, because we're so distracted every time we look away from the screen.
Yeah, it's good to come back and have it right there.
Wow.
Now I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. So you're not going to miss any clip or any scene. If somebody is distracting you, it will stop.
It's a superb feature.
We have all in packed in Canvas 4.
I can say that. I can see that. You haven't left out anything.
No, there's so many things.
Even the most expensive.
If I keep
feature.
On going on and on and on, then instead of lunch, all these guys have to settle for dinner.
No. We're definitely having lunch today, including me.
Okay.
I think
so. Let me just go on and let's just show you the last feature, which I really love.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which is. I think.
Which is again.
The only thing left here is how much is going to cost me. That's the only feature I'm waiting for, unless you're coming to it already.
After this.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, so one feature, which again, making technology easier, which makes your life easier, and that's how we have implemented that. It's called Smart Gestures, and I'm going to show you that how this Smart Gesture works. So, Shubho, can you dial me? I don't know, I always pick him up.
He's calling you?
Yeah.
Okay.
So if I'm in a meeting and I don't want to pick up his call, right. I'll just do this, the phone will silent. This one silent mode right now.
Face down.
That's it. Okay.
Okay.
But if I feel that, okay, it's Shubhadeep.
It's still going
it.
On.
Yeah.
And?
Shubho? Yeah. No one can hear you, okay? Let me put it on speaker mode. Let me put it on speaker mode.
Speaker mode.
Hello?
Oh, this is speaker mode now.
It's on speaker mode now. Yeah. Shubho, now speak whatever you were saying.
Yeah. So, I hope you don't mind.
Great. Shut up and I'll talk to you later. Yeah.
Shouldn't be on speaker.
Yeah.
Shubho, you better off on speaker. Wow.
See, isn't it a cool feature? That's it. Just, you know, if you want to sign it up,
down,
just do it.
You want to shut the person up, you face down and...
You can pick up call, up. Speaker phone, that's it. And again, if I want to dial him back, showing more generosity,
okay.
I just have to do this.
What is it?
Shubho.
Okay, his number, okay. And it...
Dial him.
So there's a number on your phone and you just do that and dial.
That's it.
All right.
We'll talk on this later. Yeah? Thanks. Cool. So, there's tons and tons and tons of...
I can tell.
Coming back on...
Yes, we should just come back to my most important feature that I asked for. How much is it going to cost?
Before that, there's so many apps that we have burned into this phone.
Yes.
So that, again, helping in your day-to-day life. If you want to watch movies, we have Spool. If you want to watch...
Spool.
You can watch... Okay. Movies on that.
Yeah.
You can
okay.
download and watch movies on that.
Okay. Okay.
We have for messenger service, we have Hike, we have so many apps inside this.
Right.
But quickly I'll wrap this up because it's already close to 2, so we got to just close it quickly. Yes. Can we have a last AV please?
Okay. This definitely is endless. Endless applications. Endless.
Endless features.
My feature. Because I will be the last feature, right? How much is it going to cost? Yeah.
Okay.
To everybody's pocket.
Okay. Let me ask you. What's your guess? How much is going to cost?
I'll make a very simple reference to my guess, and I think it's about 40,000. Should be about that much, I think.
40,000?
Yeah.
People are talking so much about democratizing technology, and this 40,000 is like autocratizing technology.
Okay.
It will only be limited for 2-3-4% people.
I agree.
So.
My fault.
Yeah.
But 30-32 is what I would think it will be.
That's close.
I'm close, right?
That's close. That's close.
That's not the right answer, though.
You're there.
Okay.
You're there.
27-28.
You got it.
I got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'm sure all of you will be thinking that what we're pricing this at, but as I said initially, this is not going to be that affordable. But let's have a look. Let's see what comes up. All right? Can we have the price, please?
Okay. Guessing here?
Yeah. That's it. Here we go. The more you clap, the price is going to change. Let me just change this. And.
Oh. Wow.
So, friends. 17999, that's the price on the shelf. The product is going to be available by this weekend in the markets. And as I said initially, you know, we believe in democratizing the technology. And here we are with all these features, all in, 17999 for all the consumers what we have.
This is probably the best feature, I think.
What?
I think this is the best feature. I'm sure a lot of people will agree. But yeah, this is a surprise.
Sure.
I have to agree, yeah.
Great. So, thank you so much. I think we're done for our presentation. The food is waiting. I'm hungry.
I am hungry. I think that's been a very long list of applications.
Not yet. Well, Chitrangana, you can take a bit of a break.
Yeah.
Okay? But as much as Chitrangana's questions have been answered, I'm sure all of you also have a few questions, although I don't know what else you're going to ask about. So I'm going to open the floor right now for a few quick questions. I would also like to invite on stage our co-founder to come back on stage, also Mr. Ajay Sharma, Head Sales Smartphone Division, Mr. Deepak Marotra, CEO Micromax, and of course our co-founder is already here on the stage. We have a few quick questions, ladies and gentlemen, and then we can break for lunch. Do we have the mics available? All right. Anyone with a question?
Thank you.
I forgot one more feature.
Over here, please.
You did not.
Guys, I forgot one more feature. This phone comes with a new touch cover, which is worth 3,000 rupees, which is going to come inside the box. So while you apply this cover on your phone, you're still going to use the phone using this cover. Because most of the covers you can't use from top. With this cover, this new technology, you can use the phone with this cover on top. Absolutely. Yeah? Okay. I have to open it up.
I request the photographer to please be seated. We will give you more time in a few minutes so that we can see those who have questions.
You can use the phone?
Wow.
That's how it looks?
That's pretty nice. That was